Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part two. We're now descending down to Rome. And we're about at flight 130. It's going down to 9,000 for now. Our procedure is to slow down quite early on in the descent phase. As you can see, we're already at 250. We've been at 250 since about 18,000 feet. So, yeah. We'll probably be extending our flaps quite early today. But we'll see. Yeah, otherwise there's not much to say. Weather is quite nice, a little bit clouds, a few clouds as you can see as well. Auto brake level 3. And yeah, we're expecting flaps 30 for landing. As you can see as well. And yeah. Let's go ahead and check our charts. I'm going to set our altitude a little bit lower. I'm going to set it to 2500 now. And I'm going to check my charts. We can go do that together. So, we're doing the ILS 34 left. Everything here is entered fine, but I do want to check my parking stance. I want to know where I should park. I believe it'll be here, the 600 range. But I'm just gonna see if I can check this online. See where they park. Terminal 3, so that's right here. I wonder, I think that's Terminal 3. Let's see, does it say here? Yeah, I'm not quite sure. So once we're on the ground, I think I'm just going to go here. And I'm going to check my, check GSX to see what they support, what is heavy, what is not. But it looks like Terminal 3 would be normally used. Can I check even more detail? No, I cannot.
Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
Alright, let's go and set 1015. Check this guy again. Go and set 220 here. Might as well go to 210. Approach checklist.
Approach checklist. Altimeters.
1015 set.
1015. Approach checklist complete.
Flaps 5.
Speed check flaps 5.
Go around, altitude is 3000. Ascent.
Level off.
Okay, now the frame is slowly dipping down. Which is no big deal. I have control.
Check.
Gear down.
Radio altimeter alive.
Gear down.
Cabin crew, take your seats.
Flaps 15.
Speed check, flaps 15.
Said VBRUF plus 5.
Set.
Flaps 30.
Speed check, flaps 30.
Landing checklist. Auto throttle disconnect. Disconnect auto throttle.
1,000 feet. Approach stable.
1,000. Approaching.
Approaching
minimums.
Minimum.
Continue.
Flight slow. Flight slow. 50. 30. 20. 10.
Okay to clean up.
Check.
Our landing rate was 153. So 607. 608 to 600.
Are you sure?
Okay. I guess we'll go into the 700s. 703. I'll go 607, that's fine. But is 607 available? Yes it is. Auto throttle off.
Auto throttle off.
Approaching 07.
Huh. 600s are not available. They're currently under construction. But we'll still park there. If I remember, this is a taxi. This is where I had to go. Alright, we'll just go here then. Lights and doors.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check.
Mm-hmm.
am ready for the checklist.
Shutdown checklist.
Shutdown checklist. Parking brake.
Set.
Shutdown checklist complete.
Alright, that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this flight. And I'm looking forward to the next videos that will be coming out. We'll see what those will be. Thanks again, and until next time, bye.